Several disabled people in Miami have found a new passion in artwork due to the efforts of a local gallery and its director. David McCauley, the director at the Rise Up Gallery, uses colors and art techniques to inspire others suffering from paralysis or other disabilities after he broke his neck and spinal cord in 2008, forcing him to abandon his Wall Street career.
Over time, I just feel like I couldn't do the job that I was hired to do because I needed to get around New York City, see my clients in Midtown, see my clients downtown, see my clients in Uptown or in Brooklyn, and I just didn't have the capability of jumping in a cab or jumping on the subway to go to that particular location.
His foundation now offers monthly workshops for disabled patients at the Jackson Memorial Hospital in Miami, Florida. Patients who participate say the art draws them in and provides a welcome distraction.
You just be forgetful and you just put yourself into what you're doing, and you're basically making something that takes your mind off of the rest of the world. So yes, it's actually like a psychological therapy.
McCauley set up the first Rise Up Gallery in a design district in Miami, and the founder's dream is to showcase the works of disabled painters and bring new opportunities into their lives.
Whether you're a carpenter or a nurse or a stockbroker, chances are you're not going to be going back to that profession. So by displaying somebody's artwork and providing them with the percentage of the profit, then we can offer them a tertiary income opportunity, which if that's helping pay for medical supplies or pharmaceutical copays or even groceries for that matter, that can be a game changer.
Along with the artistic collaboration that takes place at the art gallery, the space also serves as a social meeting place for those who feel isolated as a result of their injuries.